Zeke Xander's whole life changed the night his family's spaceship crash-landed on Earth. Now Zeke has to learn to live on a planet that has only one moon. Where cold, wet stuff falls from the sky. And creepy crawlies creep and crawl around the house. Zeke even goes to Earth school. He has to. Zeus the cat ordered him to go. And when you're from planet Z, the cats are in charge. Fitting in with the Earth kids is not going to be easy. Earth kids aren't anything like the kids from planet Z. Earth kids don't sleep standing on their heads, or drink milk with their ears, or go invisible when they raise up their antenna. Earth kids don't even have antenna. Earth kids sure are weird, or at least they seem that way, to the kid from planet Z.